Hi guys! Team SineHub is here at the SM Mall of Asia's Music Hall to attend the Mallari MediaCon and FanCon.
Yes! Nice!
Mallari is one of the official entries to this year's Metro Manila Film Festival. Top billed by the one and only Piolo Pascual. The film is about the untold chilling story of a Filipino priest who became the country's first serial killer. Scary!
Uh-oh!
Hey!
The film also stars JC Santos, Janella Salvador, Gloria Diaz, and Ron Angeles.
Nice.
Mallari ay may pinanggalingan hindi lamang sa tao ng galing. Kaya doon nagsimula ang pagiging supernatural niya. And besides, Filipinos love supernatural movies more than killer movies na napapanood lang natin sa Netflix.
Yes.
Kaya doon kami direct nagkasundo.
They love scary movies.
Uh-oh.
So sabi ko, I want to do this scary movie.
With the backing of Warner Brothers, I hope we can be able to not just be a top blocker, but to be shown not just here, but internationally. Para naman manodis din yung Philippine cinema and horror genre for that matter, because malakas yung horror dito sa Philippines.
Yes.
So sana.
Yes!
After the press huddle, it's time for the show.
Nice.
And that's a wrap! If you want to be part of this year's scariest cinematic experience, watch Mallari in cinemas this December 25.